If Bentley wins the faceoff, he's got to keep it in. He does. So does his job. They'll set up with Hutson. Hutson puts it on net, score. Boston University survives in overtime. 3-2. The Terriers celebrate right off the faceoff. Everything we thought was going to happen did. Hutson, top shelf, where Mama keeps the cookies.